Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add fade-in effect in Camtasia. So to do this, you can see that we've got so much features in the left side of Camtasia. Now you can see audio effects. Click on that audio effects. So you can see this is a audio right here. Okay, this is a sound basically. So if I take a look in the sound, there is no fade in added in this audio. So to add fade in audio, you can see fade in option available. So you need to simply select and put that thing into your audio file or that media file. Now you can see this is a fade in effects applied in this audio file, right? So you'll be able to move the point audio point, okay, right? So that you can choose from when this audio should be louder or more louder, or how it should be sounds like, right? Okay, so in this way you'll be able to add fade in effects in Camtasia 2021. So thanks for watching this video.